Phenomenal AEW Grand Slam on last night, you guys, and it was a scary part that I want to talk about, which was Julia Hart getting knocked off the rope, bumped by Buddy Matthews into the table. But she went on to Twitter and said that she was okay, that, well, basically her head is okay. But let's check out the video in case if you did miss AEW Grand Slam on Rampage.